China could dominate the world economy in the next decade. Confucius say, I do not think this story had much validity. I don't think we're going to use that one.
Good Lord.